The Google self-driving car. Is it safe? Is it worth it? So what is this Google self-driving car? Well, it is what it is, or it is what it have you. It's a self-driving car that was created by Google to help improve road safety and to help out lots of people who can't drive. So this car drives on its own. But how does it work? It uses a laser rangefinder as well as with maps of the world to create a 3D map of the environment it's in. There are 4 radars on the back and front bumpers, a highly sophisticated GPS system, and there's cameras that allow for the car to see, and all these components make it possible for this car to navigate the streets on its own. Google believes their car is safer than human drivers. So here's what it can do.
It's said to drive very smoothly. There's nothing.
It follows traffic laws, so it knows the speed limit or when to stop at a stop sign. This list can go on and on, but basically it drives on its own, and it's that fact right there that is going to empower people. So this car drives on its own, but is it safe? The Google car stops for people crossing the street. And that seems pretty safe to me because when I'm crossing the street, some people don't even stop for me. Google says up to 300,000 miles have been driven by this car, and all test drives have resulted with no incident except for the fault of a human behind the wheel. Now, Google's goal is to improve road safety, and I think they will because the average US driver has one accident roughly every 165,000 miles. 300,000 miles for Google, accident free. So is it safe? I'm gonna have to say yes, but is it worth it? I don't know, I think it depends. I mean, this car is equipped with cameras, a radar sensor, and lasers, and I'm pretty sure this technology is not cheap. So sure, you're getting your money out of it, you know, with a self-driving car, but what happens when the 64 lasers need to be replaced or the GPS system fails? Check this out. The cost of a Toyota Prius now is $24,000. Now, after the Google technology, cameras, lasers, and radars are added in, we're talking about a $300,000 Toyota Prius. With that $300,000, you could buy the actual Toyota Prius for everyone in your family. If the car was released for the public today, and I'm saying today, I would say from a money standpoint, it's not worth it. But the idea and what this car can do for people is definitely worth it. Google says they want to improve road safety, but how can they do this when no one has the car because it costs too much? Hopefully in the future, when this car is available for the public, Google will figure this out, and I'm pretty sure they will. That's it for this video, but what do you think will happen with driver's licenses and with the decreased traffic tickets? How does this affect a state's revenue? Also, what do you think of the whole Google car as a whole? Let me know what you think. Thanks for watching this video, and I will see you guys later.